He's one of the few surviving music moguls from the 1960s.
Deep down, we all wanted to be Clive Davis, you know, and have that track record.
She's got it.
She got it. Wait till you hear it. Here's Whitney Houston.
You talking about the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s. He's made the soundtrack, you know, for our lives.